Hey guys, it's me, Lexi, and today I'm going to show you how I get my doll Leah dressed and we're ready.
Dad, if you want one of those, then ask
me. We're going up to here. So I have three of my dolls here. I have Brittany, who is all ready. She will not be coming with me. And finally, the doll that is coming with me. Her hair got stuck.
Come on, Julie, in the shower. Let's go. Quick, quick, quick.
So hopefully I brought her brush down here. So I have the stuff after after if she goes in the shower. And I have two choices of choose purple fingy beads. Or one of my favorites on her. Her brown fluffy eyes. So guys, yay, I brought her brush. Guys, this is a cute little dress she got for Christmas. That's right over there. A blue, like, prom kind of dress, which I might have her wear. Her picnic dress, which she's probably missing. And then our dolly and me, our second dolly and me, that the gym she actually has on the eye of her hair. And then her dolly and me. So little blue painting. Where this little shirt. Supergirl cape for Ashley. I'm just gonna put that on the other dresses. And then one of my favorite dresses. This like little, not little, but this cute green dress. It's either Shayna's or mine. It's not Julia's. Like duffel bag for basketball. I think I never wear this dress.
Remember now, you don't have to wash your hair. I know. You just gotta wash your stinky body.
I
So guys, now I'm just gonna brush under her hair. I'm gonna end up putting her hair in like some kind of ponytail and braid. And then I'm gonna brush. And after the book, and she actually has, like, a brother from Brazil. I forget his name, I think his name is Jack or something like that. So guys, here is her, and her hair is blonde. She like either like that or like that. And comment down below if you're a girl. Comment down below if you like sports or if you like playing like dolls and makeup. Okay, so comment down below if you like American Girl. I personally love all dolls, but American Girl dolls are one of my favorites. But the brush over here. So guys, what shall we change to the Okay. Oh, there was a little flower up here. Dress one, which is one of my favorites. Dress two, which is one of my favorites. Outfit three, which is one of my favorites.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Can you please move you and your camera?
One second, guys.
Am I your old dress? Can you set the table? Could I move it back?
Please. Dress four. Which is one of my personal. And dress five, which is my favorite, but not on Leah. And I think Brittany looks really.
I might. You just call and let me remind you that Easter is here. If you can bring dessert, that would be lovely. And don't.
So guys, I'm gonna make a part two for actually dressing her. So we're done.